searching for the right, but it keeps avoiding me.
Gosh, you really have a problem with that, don't you?
He's planning the rest of my life for me, and he's never asked me what I want.
He's more than a man, and this is more than love, the reason that the sky is blue. The clouds are rolling in, because I'm gone again, and to him I just can't be true. And I know that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him.
Less about you.
Are we just playing around out here, or do we mean what we say?